Windows 11 loves collecting data, but not all of it benefits you. A quick audit cuts down on unnecessary tracking and locks down sensitive permissions. By the way, if you find this guide useful and want more tips on how to stay safe and private online, hit that like button and hype up the video. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe to the channel for more no-nonsense security guides just like this one. Go to Settings, Privacy and Security. Under General, switch off options like Let Apps Use Advertising ID and Show Me Suggested Content in Settings. These exist mainly to serve ads. Next, check App Permissions. Location, camera, microphone, leave them on only for apps that genuinely need them. For instance, Zoom gets microphone access, but 3D Viewer doesn't. Finally, under Diagnostics and Feedback, set data collection to required only. That reduces the amount of telemetry Windows sends back to Microsoft. None of these changes break how Windows works, but they do cut down on unnecessary exposure and give you tighter control over who can access what. Even with all these protections, there's one more weak spot most people forget: DNS. Your computer uses this system to look up websites, and by default, it's often unencrypted. That means your ISP, or anyone intercepting your traffic, can see every site you visit. Windows 11 has a fix: DNS over HTTPS. Go to Settings, Network and Internet, Wi-Fi, Hardware Properties. Scroll down to DNS Settings, switch to Manual, and enable encrypted only DNS over HTTPS. Enter a trusted provider like Google DNS 8.8.8.8 or Cloudflare 1.1.1.1. There's also an easier route: use a VPN. A quality VPN automatically routes your traffic through its own secure DNS servers, preventing leaks and hiding your browsing activity. If you're wondering which VPNs work best with Windows 11, here's a hands-on breakdown of what they offer and which ones are worth your time. And that brings us to one last critical setting, especially if you ever connect to public Wi-Fi. But while public Wi-Fi is convenient, it's also the easiest place to get hacked. By default, Windows may let your PC be discoverable to others on the same network. That's fine at home, but in an airport or cafe, it makes your device a target. Go to Settings, Network and Internet, Wi-Fi. Select the connected hotspot and set it to public. This hides your device from everyone else. Then open Control Panel, System and Security, Remote Access, and disable Allow Remote Assistance. That closes another door attackers could try to use. Pair this with a VPN, and even on sketchy public Wi-Fi, your traffic stays encrypted and your device invisible. And that's it. Quick tweaks that turn Windows 11 from exposed to secure. Each one takes minutes, but together they shut down the biggest gaps most users never even notice. If this helped, hit like, drop a comment on which setting surprised you most, and share your own security tips. For more ways to stay private, subscribe to VPN Mentor for clear, practical guides that keep your devices safe.